There it is. Turneyville approaches. And ladies and gentlemen, it's football time in Tennessee. Puts a big boot in that one, and it'll